Everybody, my name is Hamda Rashid. Today I will speak about Sierra Leone. It is a country located in Africa, bordered by Liberia, Guinea, and Atlantic Ocean. The leader is Ernest Bai Koroma. The population in this country is 6.92 million, and 78% are Muslim, which is the largest religion, and other religion are Christian and minorities. The natural resource in Sierra Leone is gold, diamond, rutil, iron ore, and several offshore oil, which is published in 2009 and 2010, but it's not developed yet. The war started in 1991 to 2002 between the Revolution, United Front, and the National Professional Rolling Council, and left over 50,000 dead. The reason of the war that I attempt to overdo Mr. Joseph Momo and RAF control a large area which is rich in diamond. The natural disaster is a heavy rainfall at King Jimmy along the Walls Jones Street. All of the people were homeless. They were sleeping under the bridge. The landslide in Freetown, the capital city of Sierra Leone, affected the gold mine and left over 200 people dead, which is a large number of people. Water problem that Sierra Leone has the poorest standard level. It has the seventh lowest expectancy of living, and infant mortality rate. There are 2 million of people, they don't have access to the safe water. 83%, they have nowhere to use the toilet. 1,600 children die a death yearly because of the drinking water from the bulleted resource. Bulletins and poor sanitation cause the health problem, and it is to survive in. So the number of students in the primary school education has increased since the end of civil war to 1,076,000, and the educational level in Sierra Leone is primary school, junior school, senior secondary school, and tertiary education. Enrolling of women are less than men because of some culture beliefs. There are two tertiary education: Sierra Leone University and Najara University, published in 2005 for the both level, diploma and bachelor. There are about 80 hospitals in Sierra Leone and 17 government civil hospitals. Also the large mission hospital is the emergency hospital. The number of infant mortality is 89 for each 1,000 and 140 for each 1,000 under the 5 years. The main two diseases is malaria, which is 41% for all hospital death, and Ebola virus killed 3,956 from Sierra Leone. The rice is the main food in Sierra Leone. Potatoes, fruits, cassava are kind of snacks. And the agriculture in Sierra Leone have more than the half, which is 58.5%. The food in Sierra Leone, it's not self-sufficient. Food, it's the biggest imports in the Sierra Leone, which is, according to the survey 2006, it is more than 6 million. The economic and political institutions remain fragile for provide a little long-term economic. The revenues was 510 million and expenses 728. The solution, we have to provide a health care and to provide a good education for reduce the job market for Sierra Leone people. Thank you for listening.